Hi everyone, I'm back with my video. Today we'll be doing something different. I'll be using my leftover dal, which was left in the daytime. I'll be using it and I'll be preparing paratha out of it. So this is the amount of wheat flour which I have taken for making 4 parathas. I'll be adding dal to it. Now we will add little bit of carom seeds, that is ajwain. We'll be adding little salt. We'll mix it well and we'll make a dough out of it. So the dough is ready and I have chopped green coriander leaves and I have put the tawa on the stove to get it heated. Currently it is on high flame. So this is the amount of dough which I have taken. We'll roll it round first and then we will fold it as a paratha. So I have rolled the roti. Now we will apply ghee on it and then we will fold it. I have applied the ghee. Now we'll fold it. So this has got folded. Now again we will roll it. So now as you can see I have rolled it in triangle. Now I'll put some coriander leaves. So as you can see I have put coriander leaves on it and I have pressed it so that it will not fall. Now we'll be putting it on tawa. Let's flip it. Yes. Let's apply ghee on it. Flip it again. Apply ghee this side as well. Let's get it cooked for a couple of minutes. Currently the flame is low so that it can cook well. Let's see how it has cooked. We'll flip it off. Okay, we'll get it cooked from the other side. It's getting cooked. We'll flip it again. Let's flip it and see how it has cooked. So see, this side it has cooked very well. We'll let other side to get cooked. I think it has got cooked. Let's flip it and see. Yes, it has got cooked very well. You can see it's ready now. So as you can see, paratha is ready. You can serve it with tomato ketchup, green chutney, with curry, with fried veggies, with dal, with everything. It will be good. Try this and let me know how you like it. Do share, do like and subscribe my video. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching.